someone sneaking up on me? I invented an advanced chewing technique called the lateral gnaw.
Do this as fast as you can until you get back up.
Stay with me, Boo. Stay with me.
You don't stretch properly.
This isn't happening. Well, right there.
Thanks for the help.
Piece of balsa, kid. See you later. One time, I chewed through a volcano.
Downriver said they were waiting for you to get that missing piece to them.
What do you think I'm doing? This is hard work here.
Well, your work doesn't seem to be working.
Oh, a wise guy, huh? All right, smarty pants. I need more weight to make this crappy piece of wood fall in the river. Make yourself useful and throw some skunks up here. Well, three ought to do the trick.
Boom, you're comfy.
Who's that?
20 pesos, what the? What's that?
Good thing I ate a lot of beans. You know there is a...
And here we go!
It's not working.
I know it's not working. I don't understand. I forgot to carry the two. I need a lot more weight. Hey, Bear, you're fat. Why don't you come up here and help me out with this?
You are finally getting a bath.
Boog,
steer the outhouse down the river and avoid the obstacles in your path. The beavers are depending on you to fix their beaver dam.
Oh yeah, right for the prison.
Oh, who's on deck?
That bear's amazing!
We did it! Come on, Elliot, follow me! Timberline, here we come!
Timberline ain't this way! It's way downriver!
Sounds like somebody's been leading you in circles!
Elliot!
You sure this isn't the right way? Because I asked these moles, and they assured me that over the dam.
Wait, moles? You asked moles how to get to Timberline?
Hey, cut! That dam ain't alone there in